I am Dr. Shalini Verma. I am a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist working in Cloudnine Hospital in Vashi. Whenever a woman in the reproductive age group, that is between 15 years to 45 years, has bleeding other than at a time when she is expecting her menses, first and foremost is to rule out pregnancy and pregnancy-related complications. It could be a sign of early miscarriage, where she has missed her pregnancy in totality, or it could be a complication of a pregnancy like ectopic pregnancy or tubal pregnancy. In some cases, the intermenstrual bleeding, that is bleeding in between her periods, could be stress related. It could be hormone tablet related, like she is on contraceptive pills. In the 40 plus age group, it could be a sign of a cervical erosion, an infection, or a cervical polyp. In the latter perimenopausal age group, it could be an early sign of carcinoma or cancer of the cervix. Hence, she would need a regular checkup, including a pap smear or a biopsy, including an ultrasound examination. At times, even an ovarian cyst or a polycystic ovarian disease can also cause irregular spotting off and on in between her expected menses.